All right, it's a little bit quieter this time. We're going to do problem number two. And the problem is 6 plus 100 divided by 10 plus 9 squared times 4. Close paren. All right, let's simplify that a little bit. 6 plus 10 plus 81 times 4, that's 9 times 9 is 81, times 4, which, simplify that a little bit more, is 16 plus, let's see, 81 times 4, let's do that on the calculator. 81, 4 times 81 equals 324. Oh my, yeah, that's going to look like a nice round number. Which, adding those two numbers together, you get 340. Looking at our answer bank, there is one of those in our answer, so we're going to circle that, say that's our final answer.